I tend to think that Clemson, NC State, and Wake are going to be in a. Those teams, I think, are going to be in a kind of a battle. I think Clemson has them back to back weeks.
They do.
If I'm
Yep.
not
And
mistaken,
early. And
early,
early. Early.
yeah. So I think that's interesting. I'll be honest. I'm very nervous about the play of the quarterback position right now at Clemson. I think DJ has the goods. I think he's a talented guy, but I think we just need to see what he can do, a better job of what he can do more consistently. Watch him in a spring game. It was exciting to see, that he has a chance, but I'll lean towards Clemson, but I'm nervous about the quarterback play. How do you guys see
Okay.
that, by the way?
No, I'm right there with
That's
you. I'm right there
interesting.
with you. I think that position is going to decide the conference. And I think ultimately October 1st, when NC State travels to Death Valley, I think that'll decide who wins the Atlantic. I truly do.